Hey guys, it's Lightburn back, and today I was going to show you a strategy that I like to use if you want to play quick game zombies. You know, we have like 15 minutes, which is what Amishan I have, so yeah. So you know, on Bus Depot survival game, not transit crap. Change starting round to 5. And turn hellhounds on if you want to. I'm not going to. It doesn't really matter. But yeah. And for this strategy, you don't have to be too good at training. You can be mediocre at it and still be able to train well at it. So yeah. I'll show you what I mean in a second. And a lot of people don't really like this map. I really think it's an okay map if you just want to do a really fast game. So first you can open that door like I did and just buy this MP5 off the wall. And then you start training like I do here. Now on this map, there's no perks, so be careful when training, obviously. And yeah. Other than that, you should be pretty much fine with the training. As you can see, it's pretty easy. There are some rough spots though that can happen. So be prepared to like double back on your train or loop back around and stuff when needed. So as you can see, we have a pretty good train here. And all you're gonna do is use your pistol to get points. Just fire off into the abort. Pistol. You'll be surprised how many points you get. I'm not going for headshots, but you can, if you'd like to, I'll get even more points. And there we got like 2,000 points from that. Use your MP5. We'll look at double points. Because what we want now is take that. Dang it. We want now, if I run in real good, is a mystery box weapon. Mark 2. Like that. Really doesn't matter what you get. Just take it and you'll be able to use it. And if you don't like what you get, say you get like an SMR, then you know, you have like 6,000 points to do it. Keep hitting it. And even without that couple points, I would have still had like 3,000 points at least. So crap. I was just gonna end it there because I'm not doing very well on time, but yeah, that's the strategy. And sometimes it's hard, as you can see. I kind of failed that last part, but if you're good at training, you can do it. So yeah, if you guys enjoyed this video, please leave a like and subscribe for more, and I'll see you in the next one.